Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing a couple of things in preparation for that 20 wins we're going to obviously get in our redemption challenge. We're going to be doing a grand challenge today, finishing out a grand challenge. I'm at 4-1 right now, but let me go ahead and show you the deck that I will be using. It's over here. So I've been using this Hog Rider deck, but it doesn't work too well in challenges. So I switched over because my balloon is almost level, well, it is level 7 basically, as soon as I get at level 7. So I've been trying to find a sweet balloon deck that I can use in the ladder. And I've been using this one with some success in the challenge. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to use that one today. And hopefully we can get a bunch more wins with it. I'm thinking it's a pretty sweet deck just because it does have the balloon in it. And it also has Goblin Gang, which I have not used in some time. It has the Zap, which I may need to change out. The only problem with this deck that I see is it doesn't have like any real direct damage. So I have to get there. But I kind of count the Miner as direct damage in a way. Because if you can get the Miner there with the Zap, you can usually Zap whatever they throw out to defend, if it's like something little, or you go ahead and you just get the Miner there and they don't do anything about it. So you also have the Miner for the pump, and then the balloon I usually save for late in the game as kind of a sneak play. So let's go ahead, we'll get right into this challenge and hopefully we get some wins. I've been doing pretty decent with it, and so if I happen to get on here and lose in front of y'all, then I'll just feel horrible, absolutely horrible. That took a little bit of time to load that thing. Anyway, so this is good because we're facing somebody against the Bunny Clan, which is great because I actually do like the Bunny Clan. Really nice people. They know what they're doing, kinda. Obviously this guy knows what he's doing. So we're gonna go ahead and throw our Miner in there. We'll throw some bats down here just to help with that Mega Knight action. Yes, 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 take that out. Boom, the bats will take that out. Hopefully that Mega Knight jumps over and on those archers. Yes, perfect. Gets the tower, a little bit of tower action. He tried to pull the Mega Knight with his Ice Spirit. Did you guys see that there? Unfortunately missed the pull. So that worked out in our favor. Extremely a lot. So let's go Ice Golem right here. That tower is pretty much toast, but like I said again, I don't have any direct damage, so it's very unfortunate. Let's go ahead and go Goblin Gang right here. Not too worried about what he's going to be doing. He's probably super pissed. Yep. He's super pissed he missed that pull. And so he's absolutely just quit this game. So let's go. Let's go E-Wiz. We'll throw a little Miner action in there. Throw a little balloon action just to spice it up. We're just spice things up. There you go. That Miner's tanking for the E-Wiz. Dude, he's so pissed. He missed one pull. And that's what you get. Okay. Well, being part of the Bunny Clan was your first mistake, I think, there, buddy. I'm sorry, man. I guess, good game. What do we say here? Good game. Well played and stuff. I'm really bad at the emotes. I don't do them very quickly, so. Very unfortunate. I feel bad, kinda, but he did start off with Hog Rider Knight right off the bat, so I don't know what he was doing. Either way, we got a win out of that one. So, we'll take what we can get. We get some good gold, we get some cards, so we're happy with it. Let's get into another battle. This one's going to be a little bit more serious coming off that. I think we're going to get matched up against something pretty difficult after three crowning that guy. Just because the matchmaking is like, he can three crown peeps. Dude, watch this guy, dude. We're going to smoke him. All right. Lore Daniel. All right. Here we go. He's going to go Goblin Gang in the middle. That's okay. Not too worried about that. Let's throw some bats down, too, just to protect a little bit. If the bats stay alive, we're going to throw our Miner in there. Boom. Boom! No! Focus! Okay. So he went ahead with his Mega Knight, which is just fine with me. This stinks. So we're going to have to go Goblin Gang, I guess, just to waste it, which is very unfortunate. Let's go E-Wiz over here. We'll zap those bats. Ice Golem, just to distract. Wait, did our E-Wiz die? Where's our E-Wiz? There it is. Don't get any hits off! Oh, we got a hit off on the... What? Oh my gosh, he zapped the crap out of that. That Mega Knight is doing some work over there, guys. We're going Goblin Gang just to defend. We're not doing too bad, but we're not doing great. This isn't real great. Okay, so he's running basically the same deck that we are, which is weird. I haven't seen this deck at all yet. So he's got a few differences, I think. Obviously, he's got some differences, so we'll see what he has there. Let's go Miner. And then Balloon right here. That should do pretty good. He threw his Mega Knight down, which is great for us. We'll zap those bats. Yes. We'll get the balloon there with one shot, maybe. Yes. Let's go ahead. We're going to go Ice Golem up here with some bats. Hopefully take that Mega Knight out. If not, we'll have to throw a little bit of... Come on. There we go. E-Wiz, take the rest of that out. Yes. Perfect. Happy with that play. And then we'll get a little bit of damage on... Nope, no damage on the tower. My bad. Okay. nicely done. So now what do we do against the balloon? Let's go Miner again. Let's throw Goblin Gang in there. Yes. Perfect. I knew he was going to do that. No! Get in there! Get some shots off! Dang it. Let's go Ice Golem right here. And I'm going to just go ahead. I'm going to take that out with that. Boom. Zap those. Come on. Oh, crap. Crap. He zapped. Oh, crap. Please, take that balloon out. Come on. Take that balloon out so fast. Yes. No. The balloon's just killing us. Wow. That balloon just smoked us, dude. Smoked us. Ooh, very unfortunate play on our part, guys. Very unfortunate play. We're going to have to go like this. Crazy play. Absolutely crazy play. He went the same play. We're going to have to zap that. Oh, this is not looking great, guys. Not looking great at all. I don't think we're going to get this. Flip! So close! Oh, flip. You guys, we got really close on that one, but that did not work out to our favor, to our advantage. Come on, Lord Daniel. Let us win with that one next time. Ooh, that was tough. I think I'm almost sure he had almost the exact same... Oh, he had Inferno Dragon. Huh. Didn't even use it. Inferno Dragon instead of... We had E-Wiz. Which, the Inferno Dragon, that's interesting because that probably would work pretty good against, like, the big things. You know what I'm saying? So, that worked out well for him. All right, Papa Dop, let's rock this thing. I'm going to dab this thing out. All right. We could start out real fast, but we're not going to. We're just going to wait. Because that's what I'm going to do in life. I'm going to be patient. Come on, Papa Dop, where you at, fool? Yeah. Okay, here we go. I can't wait longer. Let's go. We're going to go Miner Bats right off the bat. Yes, perfect. He'll have to zap those. He missed one. That was excellent. Musketeer got him, though. That's okay. Let's wait for this guy. Hopefully. Let's go E-Wiz. Boom. Take. Okay, or do nothing. I'm dying because I thought the E-Wiz would have. Yes, stay alive. Oh, yes, stay alive. No, missed everything. No, so slow. What is wrong with me? I ruined my life just then. Oh, let's go Ice Golem. That'll take care of the Inferno Dragon. So he has Inferno Dragon, which is a problem. Dang it, I wish I would have been prepared for those bats. That would have absolutely been hilarious. Let's go like this. Boom! Right in there. We're being super aggressive right now. Oh, he zapped. Dang. I knew he would zap. That was a good zap. I'll take that. That's good. Let's go. Alright. Be crazy if he's rocking the same deck again. Oh, yes. Mega Knight on that action right there. No! We're gonna have to zap that. Yep, we're gonna have to zap that bad. In a bad way. Zap. Ice Golem. Come on. Boom. Yes. Barely got that down in the nick of time. Right in the nick of time, as Taylor would say. Perfect. Take that thing out. Don't kill us. Yes, God. Okay, we're good. Whew. Stressed out, guys. Just stressed. Absolutely stressed. I wonder if we should do a minor balloon on the other side just to mess with him. That would be crazy. Let's go E-Wiz right here. Then we'll go Goblin Gang up in here. Boom. Stop all that action. Yes, perfect. Absolutely happy with that play. And then we'll go, let's go Miner Balloon over here. Just because he doesn't see it coming. There's no way he sees that coming. Oh, he has the Musketeer. That was actually a good play on his part. We'll zap those just for fun. Ice Golem right here. Boom, perfect. Mega Knight. You forgot I have the Mega Knight. Yes, you did. Okay, bats. Come on, baby. Bats, do your thing. Oh, crap. I didn't see that thing taking my tower down pretty hard. Okay, take that Mega Knight out real quick. There we go. Boom. Miner. Goblin Gang. Zap. Whatever you got coming. Woo. That was mean. Absolutely mean. Okay. So we're going to have to use some bats right here. Oh, crap. I think I kind of screwed up. I kind of screwed up, guys. Boom! Oh, shoot. Yes, we had this in the bag, but I screwed it up bad. No! I shouldn't have went the other side that one time. That one time I messed up, guys. Flip! Oh, I got so greedy. I thought I could do it. I thought it would be so sneaky. Not a very sneaky play, guys. Remember, don't try and be sneaky and do something crazy, okay? Wow! At least we got one win when the guy quit. That's how good I am right now, okay? I don't know if that's going to be what it takes to get 20 wins. Alright, let's open this thing up. Hopefully it's something absolutely radical. Gold? Yes! Hog Riders in your face, Supercell. Give me some Musketeers. Dude, I swear, if I get more Skeleton Barrels. Level 1, dude. Thing's just not cool. Royal Giants, of course. You got Mega Minions. Boom! Goblin Gangs, which I don't mind. I don't mind. That was a horrible chest, in my opinion. Gosh dang it, that was horrible. But I am working my way towards a card collector chest. Anyway, we will be doing that 20 win challenge probably tomorrow or maybe tonight in a live stream. I don't know what I'm going to do. Anyway, take it easy, guys, and good luck.